step through the front door, took my coat off and put my bag down. 12-hour shift at work, so I'm glad now I'm home. Proceed to the kitchen for H2O. Saw the back light on, so shouted, honey, you home? Then I heard a whisper, could have sworn it sounded like a mister. Somewhere in my mind, I know there is the chance that my wife could be cheating cause she distant. And if I could confirm it, I would leave her in an instant. She in the kitchen now, she looking all suspicious. Reaching for a towel like she just cleaned the dishes. Nonetheless, I put my arm around her, gave her kisses. She took a plate of food from in the oven, looks delicious. She offered me some white wine, so I gave the green light. But something about that back door doesn't seem right. It was open just a little, so I pushed it. And at that very moment, heard a rustle in the bushes. So kept looking, she saw I wasn't happy. So turned on the radio, attempting to distract me. I turned and asked her what could that be. The neighbor's cat playing in the back, she said exactly. But deep down already made my mind up. And plus she had the jitters, broke the bottle, cleaned the wine up. She's sweating cause her head is getting wetter. Should I make an accusation or just leave her write a letter?
I came home this evening and nothing felt like how it should be. I feel like writing you a letter, but that's not me. I came home this evening and nothing felt like how it should be. I feel like writing you a letter, but that's not me.
I received a message saying I will meet you at 8 on my phone, but I realized I've made a mistake. We both got the same phone, I didn't take the right one. Someone is meeting with my wife, I think I might come. Go, whatever, I've gotta find out. Cause I'll be damned if this is going on in my house. They probably take me for a jerk, but this jerk is about to take time off work. She turns up at lunchtime to bring me my phone, but also to check on the time I'll be home. I said 11 as usual, the voice inside my head is saying, can't you see she's using you? But my eyes gotta see it, if you're looking for the most naive, my wife's gotta be it.
That's true, yo.
And now it's like 7:30 and my girlie ain't got any clue I'm coming home early. And I wanna divert me by thinking maybe what I don't know won't hurt me. And now my heart is really racing and I'm hesitating cause I'm so afraid of what I'm facing. But deep down already made my mind up. It's 8 on the button and my time's up. And my eyes are getting wetter. Should I kick down this door or just mail through this letter?
I came home this evening and nothing felt like how it should be. I feel like writing you a letter, but that's not me. I came home this evening and nothing felt like how it should be. I feel like writing you a letter, but that's not me.
Step through the front door, took my coat off and put my bag down. 12-hour shift at work, so I'm glad now I'm home. Proceed to the kitchen for H2O. Saw the back light on, so shouted, honey, you home? Then I heard a whisper, could have sworn it sounded like a mister. Somewhere in my mind, I know there is the chance that my wife could be cheating cause she distant. And if I could confirm it, I would leave her in an instant.
I came home this evening.